So the area that the UV light detected was just about this big, but the moisture detector detected it all the way to here. So we're just gonna pour some UV, pour some OSR on it, let it sit for a while, and we'll press pause, and then we'll extract it with a water cloth. But see how this watering pail, it has this hole right here, and the foam's just about foamed up all the way to the top, but it's really only got about this much water, about 2 gallons. And then I have all these holes in here to pour out, so look. See how well it works for this? And then there's this other spot right over here. Just pour right there. And then we'll pour the rest over here. Back to this. So. Okay, go ahead and put a pause for a second. Okay, now as it's sat for a while, we're gonna retrieve all the water and the carpet and the pad with the water cloth, and then we'll flush it out with some water. See a second of the water. And then when we're done, we're gonna leave a couple fans here to maybe do some top-down drying to make sure the carpet in the pad gets dry.